CYPETHERM EPlus is an application for building energy modelling and simulation with EnergyPlus, a calculation engine developed by the United States Department of Energy. When we begin, we can link the job to a project hosted on the BIMserver.center platform, which provides us with a collaborative workflow via Open BIM technology. Then, we enter the general parameters of the simulation and the location data, using EPW files of climate data available for different parts of the world. In the library, we define all types of spaces and building elements in the job. Next, we define the spaces that make up each thermal zone and the building elements in them. This data is automatically generated in the import process if the job is linked to a BIMserver.center project that includes models with geometric and construction information. Further on, we determine the DHW systems and air conditioning systems of the building manually, or from data provided by different manufacturers. We can also enter and edit the existing linear thermal bridges in the building. The working interface allows us to edit the building model in a tree diagram or through its graphical representation in floor plans. Once we have entered the data, we launch the analysis. The program determines the energy demand of the building, as well as the energy performance of the systems in place, analysing the energy consumption per input system and energy vector used. The simulation results are displayed on screen and in several justification reports. These include the demand report and the consumption report, broken down by thermal zone and by energy vector. Additionally, we can view the EnergyPlus engine input data file and the results file produced by the EnergyPlus engine. The program also allows us to obtain complementary reports, such as the condensation report, the description of materials and building elements, the linear thermal bridges report, and the internal comfort report. They can all be exported in different formats. All authorised project participants can share and view the information generated with the programme via the BIMserver.center platform that allows them to access all the information from any device at any time.